That is Frank, CrossFit Gulf Coast. We're here at the first annual Beach Bum Fitness Challenge at beautiful Lido Beach in Sarasota, Florida. We got six athletes that have stepped up to the plate this morning, and we have six events. Checking our board right here, you can take a quick look at what we're going to do. The events are going to be Hoover Ball, modified to our rules, which is like volleyball played with a medicine ball. They're doing their warm-up right now. And we'll let you know more of the other ones as we go along. Here we are at the first event, Hoover Ball, modified to our rules. And they're nice face catch, Trent. All right, use your hands, guys. We're playing with an 18-pound ball. The games are 5 points each. Simple rules, if the other team drops it, you get a point. Guys, pass it off, man. You got team members. You're going to wear yourself out, man. You got six events today. Okay, if the ball didn't hit the ground, just keep going. If you did, that's all right. Chris, pass that ball, man. Don't run with it. Okay, 1 point. All right. 1-0, way to go. Okay, here's one. Chris, how was that sand for breakfast, buddy?
Yeah.
Not too good?
A lot of protein. There we go.